Good morning, YouTubers. Jindo here. Today, I'm going to talk to you about the whys of why this man, John Lockett, also known as Mr. Step in Time, has been harassing my wife and I for going on 4 years now. First her. His harassment of her is obvious. He's got a thing for her big time, still does. Tried to convert her from the very beginning. But let's put all that religious stuff aside. And let's just talk about Grant, John Lockett, and who he is as a person. This is the reason why he has made these channels mimicking ours, impersonating us, my wife, Lucifera, Morning Star, me under Shindo, under Entropy, Eris, another channel of ours. So this is the reason why he's doing this. And this is the reason why he's coming at you. Now, about 3 years ago, after calling my wife a baby killer, because he says she's a Satanist, which he doesn't understand what our Luciferianism is, and you know, I'm not even going to get into that. Explanations are all through the videos on this channel, on my wife's channel. So we're not going to get into that, the difference between our Luciferianism and Satanism. He confessed something right out there in the open for everyone to see on one of her videos. This is the reason, folks, that he's so against us. Here we are, exposing you, Grant, for the sicko you are. About 3 years ago, after calling my wife a baby killer and a cannibal, he actually believes this, folks, and so do the people who watch him. After calling her that, he confessed that several years ago, the reason why he converted to Christianity, the reason why he had his come to Jesus moment, was because his family accused him of doing some disgusting things. This is his words, folks, verbatim. His family accused him of doing some disgusting things with his children, and he was arrested and put in jail for 3 months. This is what he told my wife. I read it. I read it 3 years ago on her video, out there in the open for everyone to see. So, shortly afterwards, to threaten me, he told me that he was going to send me to court, and he gave me an address. And the address was to a family court. So here we got the evidence, folks. I know that the people who watch my channel, my wife's channel, are smart enough to put two and two together here. He was accused of something by his family that was disgusting, and that he had to turn his life over to Jesus. Probably turned over a little bit of cash to his now ex-wife, wife and kids, who he no longer sees. He pretends he still has a wife when it's convenient for him to do so. But obviously he doesn't have a wife or kids. Otherwise he wouldn't have time to do this constant harassment that he does to my wife and I. Now, after he told my wife this, and after I confronted him, not only on her channel, but on his channel, and telling the people that go to his channel, his subscribers, what he had confessed, he put up a video about me. Supposedly I have a demon in my pineal gland, folks. This is the insanity that this man is going through. He put up a video. Now I want you to listen to the audio that he put up at the beginning of this video. And I'm going to sit here for a minute and I'm going to let that play so that you can hear what he put up on his video, John Lockett, what he put up on his video.
Do not believe, down through history, you have a wrong idea of martyrdom and persecution. You think that these men were persecuted and martyred for their sincere faith in Jesus Christ. That was the real reason, but no one heard that publicly. They were martyred and they were persecuted as enemies of the state, as child molesters, as bigots. They were martyred and they were persecuted as enemies of the state, as child molesters, as bigots. They were martyred and they were persecuted as enemies of the state.
I have made it my personal vendetta to make sure that people hear this about John Lockett.
As child molesters, as bigots.
This is what he put up on his video. A number of people on his channel, not me, it's not me, Granty Boy, it's not me, have come out and called him this.
As child molesters.
Folks, his evidence, my evidence against him, is his own channel and his own confession. And this is the reason why he comes against us constantly. This is the reason why he goes against anyone on our channel. He's terrified that people are going to find out the truth about him. Granty Boy, you child, you boy, you man boy.
As child molesters.
You were the one who confessed this.
As child molesters. As
you
bigots.
Were the one who confessed it. And I'm going to make sure that everybody knows just what kind of sick son of a bitch you are.
As child molesters, as bigots.
This is Shindo. You have